Swear I'm haunted by your presence. You get all of my confessions. Pray the Lord provides his blessing. And I soar as high as heaven, but it's sorta like I'm guessing. Cause I'm older than you were when you died. I'm nervous inside. In the afterlife, are you the age you were when you died? It's puzzling me. That would be something to see, face to face with an older brother that's younger than me. I'm still haunted, 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 haunted.
Watching
my older brother killed himself. Now I'm 24 and I'm sitting in this flipping cell. No comment while they raid my home. I'm waiting to be given bail. Wish me well, don't know where I'm headed. I hope it isn't jail. It's a strange feeling when your face is on the news and they try to twist your lyrics, claim there's hatred for the Jews. Everybody's waiting to assume, debating all your views when they would do the same if they were in your shoes. It's like barristers, court cases, solicitors, lawsuits, praying for my freedom while I'm sitting in the courtroom. I am just a simple man spitting these ideas, but the CPS fantasized about giving me 5 years till the day they release my spirit and it's peaceful. Digest the words in every lyric that I leave you. A true leader knows it's the citizens that lead you. When I go, just know that I did it for the people.
What's the meaning?